All right, go ahead and give me a thumbs up, like my video, please, and also subscribe to my channel. Today, I am in a Toyota RAV4 2017 edition, and I'm going to show you how to turn on and off the headlights, okay? So I'm sitting in the vehicle, right? All right, I'm going to look to the left-hand side, okay? Right here, okay? This is how you turn on the headlights. Let me get in closer so you guys can see a little bit. All right, here, this knob right here, I'm just going to simply turn it, right? And then I am going to turn it one more time. And as you see right there, those are the parking lights, okay? The parking lights are on. And if I turn it one more time, the headlights turn on, okay? That's indicator of the headlights turning on. I don't know if you can see it. Let me zoom in a little bit. All right, you see it? That's indicator of the headlights turned on. Now, we can go right over here. If we go to the right a little bit, see this right here? This is how you turn on the fog lights right here. See, it's off and the fog lights are on. And it's an indicator on the instrument panel right there, indicating that the fog lights are on. You can turn them off, okay? Now, to turn on the bright high beam headlights, all I'm gonna do is push on this, and you see that blue light? You see it turned on like that? All right, and to turn it off, all I'm gonna do is pull it back, and the bright headlights, the high beam headlights turn off. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Thanks a lot for watching.